Kangana Ranaut has taken a jibe at Alia Bhatt and her upcoming film Gangubai Kathiawadi. The Manikarnika actress wrote very harsh words in her Instagram story as she called Alia Bhatt a rom-com bimbo and Papa Ki Pari. Ahead of the release of Gangubai Kathiawadi, Kangana also slammed Alia Bhatt's father Mahesh Bhatt as she shares a bitter history with him. Kangana wrote, "This Friday, 200 crore will be burned to ashes at the box office for a Papa Ki Pari because Papa wants to prove that rom-com bimbo can act. Biggest drawback of the film is wrong casting. Ye nahi sudhrenge. No wonder screens are going to South in Hollywood films. Bollywood is destined for doom jab tak movie mafia has power." In another Instagram story, she further wrote, "Bollywood mafia daddy Papa, who has single-handedly ruined the work culture in the film industry, has emotionally manipulated many big directors and forced his products of mediocrity on their cinematic brilliance. Another example will be following soon after this release. People need to stop entertaining him. In this Friday release, even a big hero and greatest director are the new victims of his manipulations." Gangubai Kathiawadi is directed by Sanjay Leela Bhansali and features Alia Bhatt in the leading role. Ajay Devgan and Vijay Raaz also play pivotal roles in the film. It will release in theatres on 25th February.